What's going on, Booskies? You know I gotta tap it on this one right here, bruh. FatJoe, what is going on? Your main nigga that put you on got a street named out of him, after him, and there's no light. There's no light shine through your podcast. Something's really odd going on with FatJoe. To me, I feel like he's a culture vulture. Why I feel like he's a culture vulture is because without Big Pun, there would be no FatJoe. Big Pun was that nigga. Homie used to come through Connecticut for the Puerto Rican parade and eat at Akimikero's on Park Street. Real good dude, 20 years ago, probably 30 years ago at this point. I was a kid. He used to come through. Rhymes was hot, fire, bars. He brought that spice. He was the only, I think, Latino that brought that real Latino rap. You feel me? It was like he could get with any swag that it was. So let's go into the culture vulture. I feel like FatJoe is a culture vulture because he don't help his family. He don't shine no light on his family. His son is a rapper and he didn't even do a song with his son. I put his son on. But I know, and we all know, that FatJoe reaped the benefits of Big Pun. If there was no Big Pun, there would be no FatJoe. If you agree with me, press that like button. Well, press the heart button because I'm doing this on my Instagram. What we need to ask ourselves is, why isn't none of these big platforms asking FatJoe about that? Why is anybody that comes on his podcast asking him about that? You get what I'm saying? Once Big Pun died, FatJoe grew larger. And that's all I'm saying. And I feel like he's a culture vulture. He got all that Ciroc in the background, but he don't even help out people. And what really gave me aggie about FatJoe is that he steals the black culture of hip-hop, but then he disappears when it's something to do with the black culture. It's like he's a culture vulture. He's only around to get the bread. But then when real shit go on, who we gonna claim? Latina? You know? So at the end of the day, you know, we gotta take more time looking at that dude, because he look real suspect. And I always had this feeling. I'm happy Cuban League brought it up and talked about it. Shout out to the family. Y'all still doing it without FatJoe. Y'all didn't need him from the jump, you know? And the last thing I want to say is that at the end of the day, who the fuck told you FatJoe to be using Luther shit? That's the shit I'm talking about, that culture vulture shit. Like, you just use it, get the bread, and go. Hip-hop is the drug game. It's the new drug game. If you don't know, you better get to know it. These niggas don't care about you. They don't care if you die, but they'll make off money off your death. It's the Juice Show. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Link in my bio. Hope you're having a fabulous day. Do you stop worshiping these celebrities? They don't give a fuck about you. Peace out.